at a minimum. And then you have a mayor, and I'm not attacking Mike Duggan because I'm hating on him, but I question his eyesight. How can you not see that there are two Detroits? The haves and the have-nots.
Because he's not focused on the have-nots.
But
because
you will take...
Those were never his intentions before, and they will not be his intentions now, and whatever else he moves on to is still not going to be his intentions.
But you will take $500,000 for 4 years...
That's right.
...from the University of Michigan to address the issue of poverty, a word that you could not utter during your State of the City address. What is the madness about that? And you hankered your head, sat up there and applaud him in the audience, you enablers of disaffection and denial of what is, and poverty exists in Detroit more than any other major city in America.
First of all, he locks the people out of a State of the City address. He tells you that you are a taxpayer, you have a vested interest and roots in this city, but you're not allowed to come in. I guarantee you, if we went in that room on that day, and took a look at the residency, over 80% of those people, they don't even live in